is a dynamic and exciting exhibit that uses water to teach children about physics in their everyday lives. Now, how the kids start the process is they build a foam boat on a floater that starts at the top of the river. As the boat moves down the river, it encounters a number of elements, such as locks and buoys, this air pump, a water gun that rings a bell, a bucket and a conveyor belt to teach them about buoyancy and density and how that relates to their boat as it travels downstream. Now, don't worry, your kids won't leave wet when they go home. We have a series of hand dryers around the exhibit and waterproof smocks that keep them from being soaking wet while playing with the water. Now, for more education, they can head to the back of the exhibit, where there's a town that teaches kids about the water cycle and how to rebuild a bridge after a dangerous flood. We are the Cincinnati Museum Center, and this has been My Museum Center in a Minute.